buttery caramel, smooth dark chocolate, crunchy sea salt. It's not a wonder Lunds & Byerly's sea salt caramels outsell any other product in our stores. A lot of love goes into making them, and like so many of our Lunds & Byerly's products, they come with a great story.
Lunds & Byerly's has partnered with Abdallah for decades. The reason for that is truly because Abdallah has continued to be passionate about creating handcrafted, quality, truly decadent chocolates. They're also hometown Minnesota, and they're family-owned, and so as two local companies, we truly share a lot of the same values.
Abdallah Candies has been a family-owned business for over 110 years.
My great-grandfather, Albert Abdallah, came to the United States when he was 19 years old. He was born in Lebanon. He came to Minnesota and met my great-grandmother, Helen Trovall, a Swedish woman, and they fell in love. And you can imagine in that day how that raised some eyebrows.
In 1909, Albert and Helen opened Abdallah Candies at the corner of Lake Street and Hennepin Avenue. Even in those days, Uptown was a bustling, cosmopolitan place, and the trolleys brought people right to their door. From the beginning, Albert was making his own ice cream, chocolates, and confections.
The copper kettles we use today are some of the same copper kettles that were used by my grandfather and great-grandfather when they first developed the caramel recipe that is being used in the Lunds & Byerly's sea salt caramels today.
Albert's knowledge has been passed down generation to generation. Today, Steve runs the company with his wife Karen and their son Ryan, the fifth generation.
I've been in the factory forever, as far back as I can remember. And there's photos of me and my brother weighing and mixing candy in the old kettles. And sometimes we'd come in for birthdays and weigh candy with my dad.
Like Lunds & Byerly's, there are folks who've been working at Abdallah for 45 years. They stay because it feels like a family. They care about each other and they look out for one another.
Yeah, every morning one of my coworkers will, the first thing she says is, "Welcome to the day, thanks for being here." And I think that really reflects the choice that we all make to be here because we love it so much, and it really reflects in the quality of our candy, and just everyone's such a tight-knit family, and not just our family, but all the employees who like to be here and choose to be here.
This is why Lunds & Byerly's works with Abdallah Candies. It's time-tested family recipes, fresh, wholesome ingredients, and generations of small batch candy making. It's craftsmanship. It's passion. Albert Abdallah believed he could make high-end candy at a reasonable price, and that people would buy it again and again. At Lunds & Byerly's, we share that philosophy. We always offer L&B Mint Meltaways, Victorian Brittle, and Nuts, Creams, and Chews. And we get together with Steve's family several times a year to invent new and seasonal chocolates and candies.
The best thing about being in partnership with Abdallah for 40 plus years is we understand each other's expectations of quality and excellence. We get to try their chocolates, as they create new items and create a few of our own. And it's really fun to try over and over until we get it just right.